I go to Lawrence College, and right now I'm looking at Lawrence Reacts moments.
Einstein's coffee.
I really like the workers here. The ladies are really nice.
I mean, you take a while for the food to come out. I don't mind.
Not gonna lie, I kind of miss Caribou Coffee.
I feel like Einstein's is the perfect place on campus to come in between classes, hang out, get some food with your friends, grab a coffee.
The coffee's the only thing that I come here for, to be honest, but I guess their Albuquerque turkey is pretty fire. I'll give them that.
It's a perfect spot to hang out. There's couches here. It's awesome.
Loris's logo change.
That was a smart move from the athletics department.
I think Dewey will still live on, but I like the new modern change.
Honestly, it was probably the best thing to happen to this college so far.
I think we needed an upgrade.
I feel like Dewey had a good run, but I feel like the new logo kind of reflects the like intensity of Lawrence College sports.
He kind of just looks like a plush bear.
The rock wall falling.
Honestly, I thought that was kind of funny, I'm not gonna lie.
I remember I was on my way to class in the annex when I saw the wall torn down.
Honestly, that's one of those things that like you don't see every day. It was just such a big shock to everyone.
I actually remember this so vividly, and it was just like so random, like that would happen at Lawrence College.
I thought an earthquake happened, honestly, I had no clue.
But I felt bad for the campus because you had to pay for it, but it was just kind of funny it just happened. And last thing I'm looking at is dorm life.
I have one word, hot.
Honestly, dorm life was a lot of fun.
Honestly, dorm life was so much fun. Living in Beckman, just so close to everyone. You got to know everyone really quickly.
Dorm life's all right. I mean, Beckman Hall was kind of pretty fun. It had its moments.
I actually enjoyed living in the dorms. Although they were a little small and a little hot, I think it was like the best place to meet people.
The conditions weren't as good as I hoped for, but it was still really fun.